Oh, it's well do I remember the year of 45. I think myself quite happy to find myself alive. I harnessed up my horses, my business to pursue, and I went to hauling cordwood as I often used to do. Now I only haul one load where I should have hauled four. I went down to Omi and I could not haul no more. The taverns, they being open, good liquor was flying free, and I hadn't emptied one glass till another was filled for me. Now I met with an old acquaintance, and I dare not tell his name. He was going to a dance, and I thought I did the same. He was going to a dance where the fiddle was sweetly played, and the boys and girls all danced till the breaking of the day. So I puts me saddle on me arm and started for the barn. To saddle up old Grey Nag, not thinking any harm. I saddled up old Grey Nag and I rode away so still, and I never drew a loud breath till I came to Downeyville. So when I got to Downeyville, the night was far advanced. I got upon the floor for to have a little dance. The fiddler, he being rested, his arm being stout and strong, played the rounds of old Ireland for 4 hours long. Now my father followed after, I've heard the people say. He must have had a pilot or he never would found the way. He looked in every keyhole that he could see a light, till his old gray locks were wet with the dew of the night.